To me, marriage is a partnership, a wonderful way of expressing your love for someone, and it's wonderful for all the possibilities that it brings, raising family, living together, traveling together, growing old together.
Companionship, like two beloved people living together, enjoying life together, and having kids, having lots of pets even.
One thing that I always appreciated about our relationship was I always found her to be an easy person to talk to. Not, you know, the kind of friendly talk and all that, but also someone that you could have a serious conversation with and work through.
To me, the most important feature of marriage is to understand each other and remember the love that we felt in the beginning when we started even dating.
I'm very happy to be here today. I'm really excited and I'm glad that so many of our family and friends could join us also. I think that just having this gathering of the people who mean the most to us.
This evening, you are here because you are the most important, the dearest people in their lives. I would ask for your continued support and encouragement as they take their next steps into a marital relationship.
Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing a love that is deeper than life.
Here's the root of the root and the bud of the bud and the sky of a tree called life, which grows higher than the soul can hope or mind can hide. And this is the wonder that keeps giving, that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart, I carry it in my heart.
Huizhong, today I give my heart to you.
And only you.
And forever. Only you, forever.
I give you my trust, my support.
I give you my trust, my support.
My unconditional love.
My unconditional love.
I look forward with great joy.
I look forward with great joy.
To spending the rest of my life with you.
To spending my rest of life with you.
Huizhong, take this ring as a symbol of my love.
Let it be a reminder to you.
Let it be a reminder to you.
That when we are together,
that when we are together,
and when we are apart,
and when we are apart,
I am always by your side.
I am always by your side.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Andrew, take this ring as a symbol of my love.
Let it be a reminder to you.
Let it be a reminder to you.
That when we are together,
that when we are together,
and when we are apart,
and when we're apart,
I am always by your side.
I'm always by your side.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
They have written letters to each other, which are sealed in this box with a bottle of wine. This box will be opened on their first anniversary when they will read the letters to each other for the very first time. Share the wine, and then reseal the box with another bottle of wine. Each year on their anniversary, they will open the box, read the letters, and share the wine, renewing their commitment and the promises that are made here this evening. I am honored to pronounce that you are husband and wife. Andrew, you may kiss your bride.